My name is Rick Hartline. I'm the director of NETRAC, a research and testing facility that's part of the School of Electrical and Computer Engineering at Georgia Tech. Our primary focus is to work with the electric utility industry to conduct research and testing programs for the electric grid. Electricity is supplied to virtually every home and business in this country. With rare exception, it's available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We literally couldn't live without it. Electrification is the process by which we generate electricity at one location and transport it to a multitude of other locations to the user. That transportation part of the system is called the electric grid. The backbone of the grid is made up of a complex network of wires and cables. But these wires and cables can't serve as the grid by themselves. We also need insulators, transformers, capacitors, switches, and a wide variety of other components. They have to perform day after day in the baking sun, in the driving rain, in the freezing cold. And periodically, they have to withstand a multi-million volt lightning strike. Georgia Tech is involved in almost every aspect of grid reliability. We have very unique and specialized test equipment, high voltage, high current, mechanical vibration, salt fog, environmental equipment that can establish performance characteristics of all these different components that make up the grid. The electric utility industry is working hard to update the grid for the 21st century. The public has increasingly high expectations about the operation of the grid. They want it to be increasingly reliable, be provided at the lowest possible cost, and they want to see the integration of renewable energy sources into the grid, such as wind and solar power. To meet these expectations, we have to make the grid smarter. The relationship between the utility and the customer will become more interactive. They will actually purchase power from each other and sell power to each other. To make all of this work, the grid needs to be more adaptable, more efficient, and increasingly reliable. And Georgia Tech will be there, performing the research, conducting the tests, and developing the technology to make this happen.